The board should still float with all of this, right?